We're here in Overland Park for the Rally for Women for Brownback with special guest Carly Fiorina. And we're all going to be gathering now for the rally. That'll be for 30 minutes. Then we'll have the Republican House Campaign Committee dinner at 6:30. There's a flood of people here, and we're going to welcome everyone and elect Sam Brownback governor and empower the vote for women.
That we've got a record amount of spending we put in K-12 education in the state of Kansas. And by the way, we allowed some local option budget for Johnson County, which has been asking for it for 15 years. We got it done.
Hi, my name is Amanda Adkins, and I support Governor Brownback because of his push for innovation and growth in the state of Kansas. Governor Brownback understands that lower taxes creates more of an opportunity for people to hire.
Hi, my name is Melissa Ward, and I support Governor Brownback because he understands that all issues are women's values, and he supports family values.
Hi, my name is Alana Rately, and I support Governor Brownback because he supports free enterprise, limited government, and individual freedom.
I'm Gail Brown, and I support Governor Brownback because he protects my Second Amendment rights and my First Amendment rights of free speech.
My name is Marianne Waldenmeyer, and I support Governor Brownback because of his pro-growth policies. They have helped to put more Kansans back to work.
My name is Beverly Gossage, and I support Governor Brownback because he did not expand Obamacare. He signed legislation to protect the benefits for Medicare and Medicaid beneficiaries.
My name is Yvonne Starks, and I support Governor Sam Brownback because of the historic legislation for education funding. The $175 million school finance bill included funding for master teacher bonuses, technical education programs, and higher education. It also included the largest property tax reduction the state has seen in more than 15 years.
So the eyes of the nation are on Kansas, and you know, and I know, and your governor knows what Kansans stand for. Faith and family and freedom, as your governor says, and he is putting those policies in place.
We need to continue the surge forward. We're up in the polls, and then we need to just keep pushing it on forward, pushing it on across the line. Do the surge. And it's happening. And you folks are making it happen.